You know, people come to this show to change their lives, to turn their luck around. I think this next contestant could use a little bit of that.
I'm Jesse Hamilton. I'm 26 years old and I'm from Aniston, Alabama. I've come close to death quite a few times.
Well, tell me about the close call. What do you mean?
I almost died 3 times in the last my whole life.
You almost died. How old are you?
26.
You almost died 3 times.
When I was real young, I had dick fever. My grandpa came in and found me in my crib. He said I was limp as a dish rag, so I almost died, he said. Well, I was shooting pistols with my buddy and I almost got hit by a speeding bullet. The third one, I almost got ran over my yard about 2 months ago. Wow, it's just a good Lord looking at you. That's all it is. It's blessed. You got a reason for it. Well, look at it.
You're excited to be here. Yeah, you've been through a lot. You're a survivor. Are you a good singer?
We'll find out.
Oh, hey.
Let's go.
How are you?
I'm all right, how about you?
What's your name, please?
Jesse Hamilton.
Jesse Hamilton. Have you ever died before?
Oh, came close, but you know,
I thought he was saying he looked like he had died.
Have you ever sung in public before?
No, sir.
No. Mm. Have your friends heard you sing?
No.
Right, no one's ever heard you sing apart from your
just
mother?
Just my mom.
Good, Jesse. Okay, what's the song, please?
Can I try a Mark Brooks song? That's what I want to try. That sound good at that? I want to try that.
Go on.
Oh, man, I'm... I done froze. I'm so sorry. It's just...
What was the name of it?
She's upset. It's okay.
What was the name of it?
Garth Brooks, The River. That's it.
Oh,
it's
the River.
The River, Garth Brooks.
Okay.
Okay, Mary.
I can get the first line going up here.
All right, Mary. Mary's upset. Mary, honey.
Mary's having a hard time.
You better do it quick because Mary's...
Mary's
really,
having a hard time.
Mary's feeling your pain and your loss and everything.
Oh, God, I'm so
yeah.
Sorry.
No, we don't
go
worry.
Go for it, man, the river.
Go ahead.
Sailing on the river.
Sorry. We're okay now.
I'm just...
Sail down the river.
I'm trying. If I had the first sentence, you know, I got a mental block, I said I could go with it.
Does anyone know the song?
Can somebody help me?
I know Garth Brooks, If Tomorrow Never Comes. Very sad, though.
If tomorrow never comes.
Yeah.
Will you know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, and she must face this world without me.
Okay, what was that?
That was Garth Brooks, man, If Tomorrow Never Comes.
Wow. I recognize that. Oh, Jesse, I mean, look, the whole thing is terrible. You're a nice guy, but this is absolutely not for you. And you're a welder, right?
Yes.
There's nothing wrong with that. Go back to weld.
Are you good welding?
It's dangerous. It's dangerous in here, too, honey.
Well, if anyone's going to survive welding, it's you.
It's fine, you know.
But I wouldn't be...
Did you just say if anybody's going to survive?
Well, because this guy's got 9 lives.
Oh,
yeah,
a great profession for you, it's true.
Okay, yeah, Jesse, full house, full nose, but thank you very much.
Thank
cheers.
You. Sorry, Jesse.
Left way.
Sometimes late at night.
Whoa, look out! He's coming down.
She's lost a peaceful dream, so I turn out.
Yep.
Amazing.
Amazing.
They tore me up, man. They crucified me, man.
Okay. Take care, guys. We'll see you later, yeah?
Though his idol journey may be over, this definitely won't be the end of Jesse. With his chin held high, he'll hopefully move on to greener and safer pastures. And by mid-morning, misfortune seemed to plague everyone that stepped foot into the judging room.
I'm sorry. It's not good news.
I want this so badly.
No, did you not ready yet? You need more experience.
Take my dream away from me.
Tomorrow never comes.
I think that could get quite annoying, actually, if I'm being honest.
Simon is...
Tomorrow never comes.
I got my guitar and I guess I'll just be singing.